Bradley, congratulations on signing your first professional contract with Arsenal. How does it feel?
I'm really grateful for the opportunity.
Can you describe that feeling of being featured at both under-8 with your time?
Congrats. I want to try and push on, be with the